parsha, God tells Abraham to go ahead and leave his homeland, the land that he was familiar with, and go to an unknown location, which we later know was to be the land of Israel, or back then as it was known, to be the land of Canaan. But the words that God uses to tell Abraham and communicate this directive was Lech Lecha, go for yourself. And this was the name of this week's parsha is Parsha's Lech Lecha. Lech Lecha goes for yourself, as Rashi, the famous commentator, points out. Lech Lecha means for your benefit, because ultimately this will be for your good. Now think about Abraham's situation at that time. There he was, 75 years old. He was settled in Haran, where he was living. He had a whole following. Him and his wife, Sarah, they had placed roots down in the community. They had this terrific outreach center that was raising awareness about God and the creator of the universe. And all of a sudden, he's told, pick yourself up and leave. Destination unknown. How is this for Abraham's good? How is this for his benefit? Yes, this may be for because God told you to do it, but how is it for the benefit of Abraham? And I think this teaches us a very important lesson in life. Many times we have challenges, and we sometimes think about what the important thing to do is, and we say, yes, I know it's important, but I'll do it for God, or I'll do it because, you know, my parents want me to do it, or I'll do it because for whatever other reason, but it's not really for myself. We always have to realize the message of Lech Lecha, do it for yourself, because ultimately this may be in fact what's good for you. Many times what seems difficult in the initial stages ends up being so much more rewarding at the end. Yes, you have to go work hard, study hard, whatever you're going to go ahead and do that may require a lot of effort and energy. But ultimately, just like Abraham, you will many times reach a satisfactory conclusion. So folks, as we begin a new year, and as we have an opportunity to once again look at the challenges that we have, let us never forget the lesson of Abraham and the message of Lech Lecha. The initial part may be difficult, but ultimately it may be for the very best. Have a wonderful Shabbos.